that machine that he flew with great confidence that's ended his life. It seems remarkable that one would expect him to die in a rally car on the stages, because he just pushed it to the absolute limit. And I don't think you really see any drivers pushing to that kind of limit.